Goodbye, my beautiful monitor friend. I have enjoyed using this monitor. Wasn't so sure about it, being an older unit, but it looks fantastic. I mean, a movie like this, it's not 4K, of course, so it's not going to be as good looking, but with Windows and typical computer use, I'm actually quite happy sitting at a big monitor like this. Pretty extensively farther back than, you know, your normal situation where the computer would be sitting right here or the screen would be sitting right here. I rigged it up myself with just some kind of like shelving frame thing that had broke. Yeah. Just put a washer through there and the bolts and the vase of holes. Worked pretty good. Kind of naturally tilted at the right angle to be tilted forward and everything. But yeah, I've been real happy with it. Not something you're going to see being probably like 10 years old or so, or have an opportunity to buy, but when it comes to like big screen PC use, yeah, I would definitely do it again. So this is showing the HDMI working now. Source. Very sluggish on the remote, and you got to make sure you're pointing it almost at that corner. Oh yeah, Walmart. Found this little webcam, being that everything is going so high. Gosh, what is the resolution on that thing? 320. Somebody would probably buy it though. The Samsung 48-inch SyncMaster, I believe. 1080p monitor. Commercial. I'm going to make a video too about how to pack something like this. And one thing, you got to have the boxes, which I have a whole lot of. Greetings and salutations. Doing a couple item functionality tests today. Both a Nintendo Wii and a Samsung computer monitor here. So we've got a Nintendo Wii system, two nunchucks, controllers with nunchucks, the base. Wii Sports, and Just Dance. And then we got the Samsung, 48-inch, I think, monitor. Here we go. Model number, LH46MGOLBF/ZA. And yeah, has no TV tuner, so that makes it officially a monitor. It's 1080p. That's going to my PC. That's to the Wii. The audio cable to the PC. Plus it's got BNC component out and in, which is not typical. It's kind of like security camera locks in place. These cables. You got a couple AV, whether the other one's just audio. You got DVI, which is another thing typically not found on a TV. Your standard VGA PC. And you got whatever these are here too, VGA, I guess. Probably another security system. Typically, maybe use that type of RS232C in and out. You got a power switch back here. And there's your cable. No stand included. I've got a homemade piece of metal rigged up, hanging. I have to pack this beast. 80 pounds. Be fun. And then the Nintendo Wii, there's really no way to designate it, but it is the Wii, the working Wii. I just went ahead and I didn't reset the Wii, so it's got the previous owner saved data on it. You can go into the settings and reset it if you want. The Wii, the two games, sold for $120 here in the great pandemic of COVID-19 of 2020. I think I need to back up, but I really don't have room to back up anymore. Wii is a good system, even now, it's still fun. I'd like to play it. I just don't have time. No time for the Wii. Hold the Wii remote securely in hand and press A and B. Plug the extension controller. Looks as a one-hander, huh? I gotcha. Oh man, what did I hit? I should be a professional. Yeah. I haven't even played this forever. Match point. Ooh, how? Oh, I thought that was really must be the line. Alright, I won't make you suffer any longer. That's the end of the testing of the Wii. It works, as you can see, very good. Well, I need to show the PC and various sources are working here. Remote. It is a little sluggish changing, so you just gotta be patient. See, I think there's two PCs though. All right, there's PC. And as you can see, that's working just fine. And I mean, I haven't checked every thing, but the sound works good. I haven't checked every, you know, source. Again, tiny bit sluggish, but that's just from the age of the thing. All right, the Just Dance. I forgot to give you the wrist straps. I was soaking them and cleaning them all. Use a USB microphone and sing along with the lyrics. That's pretty cool. That's it. That concludes the testing of the Samsung 48-inch PC monitor. Biggest monitor I have now. I mean, now that's more common, of course, but about a fourth the weight. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Till next time, goodbye. All right, let's check out the front here. You got a little scratch and dent there. Petrol sticker. So I'll let you take that off. A little scratch there. But as you can see, the screen itself, well, I don't know how well it comes through, but with the glare, it's really, really clean. There's a, yeah, tiny scratch. I think that's the worst and only one, really. Get your controls there. Yeah, the glare is so bad. But yeah, it's clean. Real clean. Unlike my phone screen. There's a few other things on the monitor here I wanted to point out. It's got, see a dent there and some scratches. Scratches there. It's got a little bit of flex, but looks like those are little tiny screw holes. Well, those are like, that's pretty much it. See, it's overall